Good morning. Welcome to the WCCE Morning News Show. My name is Colton. I'll be your anchor for today, Friday, March 12th, 2021. This is week 3 for activity classes. Here's Jack with the weather.
The current temperature in Lake Raleigh, South Carolina is 52 degrees. Today's high is 79 degrees. The low tonight is 56 degrees. The forecast for today is partly cloudy. Now back to our anchor.
Thank you. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. I salute to the flag of South Carolina and pledge to uphold the state, love, loyalty, and faith.
At Crowder's Creek, we pledge to seek smart solutions beyond the world of learning, act responsibly, and respect others. And now for a moment of silence.
Today for lunch, we will have cheese pizza or turkey chef salad.
Dr. Dickey, Ms. Hamilton, and Ms. House would like to wish a happy birthday to Ryan DeFritis, Sloan Parks, Jackson Ross, and Jack Schweitzer. On Saturday, Nora Bacchus, Lucas Neiman, and Enzo Vicari. And on Sunday, Piper Martin, Eva Salem, and Annabelle Smith. Please see your teacher for a birthday pencil.
Happy Friday, boys and girls. I hope your day is off to a great start. I know mine sure is. The weather is already beautiful, so I can tell it is going to be an amazing day. I want to remind you that today is our final day for the book fair. Teachers, if you have students who had money on their e-wallets, if you could please make sure that they get the opportunity to go down this morning. Our book fair will close at 10 a.m. So again, please make sure if you have students with money, either that they brought today or that is remaining in their e-wallets, please make sure that they get the opportunity to go down prior to 10 o'clock. A huge thank you to everyone for your overwhelming support. I hope that you get to enjoy those great books that you've read, and we can't wait to hear all about them. I want to give a shout out to all of the community, district, admin, teachers who participated in last night's facilitator stakeholder meeting for the upcoming strategic plan. Your input is so valuable. A huge thank you to the teachers and nurses who will be representing our school in the upcoming focus group. A lot of exciting things going on in our district, and we're so happy to have CCE family members representing us well. And now for my favorite part of the day, where I get to invite a special guest to the Sore Sofa. And today my guest is Isabella Bainey from Ms. Prater's second grade class. Come on over, Isabella. How are you?
Okay.
Well, let me read to you a little bit about what Ms. Prater had to say. Isabella participates 110% in class lessons and does her independent work completely and carefully. When we have had e-learning days, I can see her working hard at home and being on board with learning virtually as much as in person. I also have to add that she is quick to help others, including me. Wow, Isabella, this is so impressive. I'm so excited that you're working hard, you're doing your best, and you're building that independence. Because boys and girls, it is very important to learn how to be independent and to do your best and to figure out things as much as you can on your own. And when you can't, that's when you have your peers and adults in the building to help you. I'm also very happy to hear that even when we've had our remote learning days, that when you're away from school, that you are working equally hard. Because I know sometimes it's a little bit different when you're at home. So I'm happy that you still have those great work ethics. And last but not least, I'm happy to hear what a great helper you are in your classroom. And boys and girls, I can also tell you that Isabella is someone who also spreads kindness throughout our building every day. So here is your certificate, your pencil that says my principal is proud of me, because I certainly am. And last but not least, your special eagle ring. I hope you wear it with pride. Is there any advice you want to give our other CCE friends? No advice? Well, boys and girls, she definitely leads by example, and that's the best way to show your character. So keep up the great work. Keep soaring. Don't forget, someone is always watching, and we hope to recognize you soon. Have a great weekend.
Today's winners of a Book Machine token are Ms. Wilson's fifth grade class, Evan Hunt, and in Ms. Harville's first grade class, Ian Scott. Congratulations to those students.
That's all the news for today. Thank you for watching the WCCE Morning News Show. Have a great day.